Hello everyone, I hope you all are okay at your home. So students, today we will start our third chapter of EVS, our neighborhood. Tell me, what is neighborhood? Neighborhood kya hota hai? When we are living surround our area, they are calling neighborhood. And what is neighborhood and neighborhood and what is neighbors? Neighborhood is that we are living surround that area, we are calling them neighborhood. And what is neighbors? Neighbors are a next door to us, they are calling neighbors. Neighborhood kya hota hai? Jis area ke andar hum reh rahe hain use hum neighborhood kehte hain. और नेबर्स वो होते हैं जो हमारे घर के पास वाला जिसका घर होता है उसे हम नेबर्स बोलते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन नेबरहुड, इन दैट एरिया वेयर वी आर लिविंग, दे आर मैनी थिंग्स दैट दे आर केमिस्ट शॉप, देयर इज बाबर शॉप, द मिल्क बुट डेरी, द स्टेशनरी शॉप, द ग्रोसरी स्टोर, द ग्रीन ग्रोसरी स्टोर. वी ऑल्सो हैविंग हॉस्पिटल्स, स्कूल, many more things. Okay students, so we will learn what is neighborhood and what will we purchase in neighborhood, because in that area we have so many shops are there. Okay students, so what is the definition of neighborhood? The area that surrounds a place, we are calling them neighborhood. And neighborhood also have a, we can purchase things of our daily use from the nearby market, we are calling that also coming in neighborhood. Okay students, because in neighborhood where we are living, there we have markets, we have school, hospital, fire stations, police stations, many more things. I have written here some examples. It's in first example there is the chemist shop. What is chemist shop? When you are getting sick, you want to buy a medicine, where will you go? The chemist shop. Okay student, and the second option is the barber shop. When your hairs start growing, extra growing, so you want a haircut, where will you go? The barber shop. Okay, next, the milk but dairy. What is milk? When you want milk product or milk, for example cheese, curd, paneer, where will you go? The milk but dairy. Next, the stationery shop, the most important. In stationery shop you can buy books, pencil, eraser, many more things. The grocery store, where you can buy a kitchen store, for example pulses, wheat, rice, sugar, tea, many more things. Now last, the green grocery store, where you can buy vegetables, fresh fruit, fresh vegetables. Okay students, other than that we also have hospitals, police station, post office, bank and fire station. Okay, our first topic is hospital. Nowadays in COVID-19, when you become a sick and when you have fever, cold, where will you go? Hospital. In hospital they have doctors, nurse and other staff for helping you. Second one, police station. When you getting some problem, for example robbery and many more things, then you have to go to police station. Next, post office. When you post some letters, some application, important documents to the one place to another, you have to go to post office. Bank. When you want to save money, you want to put your jewelry, your important things, because bank are available locker rooms for you. Nowadays you don't want to go to banks because they are available that online transaction of money. Next, last, fire station. When your area catch, neighborhood catch a fire, whom you call? Fire station. For fire station, you want number. Which number will you call? 101. When you call 101, then fire station will help you with the fire brigade. Okay, students? So, quickly again, we recap what we learned today about neighborhood. What is neighborhood? Neighborhood that the area that surrounds our place. Jis area ke andar hum reh rahe hain. What is neighborhood? For example, we have many things. Because in neighborhood, we have market also. In market, we have so many shops, hospitals, police stations, post office, bank, fire station. Okay, students? So, I am giving you some homework. You have to write some emergency number of some place. I am telling you that fire station, railway, hospital. Okay, chalo, I am writing for you on the blackboard. Railway station. Fire station I have done for you. So, women, helpline, electricity helpline, Kisan helpline, blood bank. Blood bank helpline. I hope, student, you will complete your homework at the time. Okay, thank you.